ridiculous in these sumo costumes, but here's the deal. Today we're gonna be having a ton of fun in these suits and talking about encouragement through it all.
Encouragement, it's contagious. And it's our hope that you will look for ways to show kindness to your friends, classmates, teachers, siblings, parents, or maybe even strangers.
Yeah, we'll talk more about this in just a little bit, but let's head on over to our first segment of the show.
Welcome to Sumo Basketball. Oh yeah! Now here's what's going down. We got basketball, we got sumo wrestling, we got three attempts to score on Jiggy. Jiggy's trying to bring us to the ground, we're trying to put the ball in the hoop. I'm up first, let's see it. Check up, Jiggy, check up. Here we go. Oh, I was about to get it. All right, the handling skills are a little rusty. Round two, here we go, Jiggy. That's what I'm talking about! Here we go, baby, round three! Let's see what you got, Jiggy! Come on, come on! Oh, Jiggy, baby! Oh. He got me! He got me! Alright, looks like I only got one out of three. We're gonna see if Luke can do any better. Check it out,
Jiggy. Yeah, check it out, Jiggy! Here we go, here we go!
Guys, lots of things are gonna compete in your life. And they're gonna tell you, hey, you can't do fill in the blank. See, for us, Jiggy said, you can't score on us, but obviously we did, right? But what is it for you? Maybe you can't pass the tests or the class or make the team or be in the club or even be a good friend. But you're not the only person hearing those voices. We all do. But instead of believing it, my advice to you is to tell yourself that you can do it. You see, you need to let encouragement into your life to have a good self-esteem and worth, and so that the people around you can be impacted. See, what we have to do is we have to ask ourselves the question, what is encouragement? You see, we all know that word and we know it's a good thing, but I'd like to take a deeper look into it. You see, encouragement is the action that is done to give us confidence and hope in our life. It's the things that we need to have in our life and that we want for the people around us. It provides courage, it makes you feel capable, resilient, it makes you enjoy life, have purpose, and just feel free to make mistakes and to learn from them. See, encouragement is the fuel that keeps our wheels going and points us in a direction towards being our best selves. Now there's gonna be some road bumps, things that slow us down, and definitely we'll make mistakes. Maybe take a few wrong turns, and at times we'll feel lost. But we need to make encouragement the refueling station for our lives. Just like a gas station is the refueling station for our cars, it's gonna keep us going. But let's head on over for some more sumo fun. Welcome to Sumo Sports!
That's right, Sumo Sports! Obstacle!
Now we got our referee. We have a little sumo race, one-on-one through the obstacle course. Whoever gets to the big buckets and knocks the tower down is the winner. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go! Yeah! Here we go now.
Here we go now.
was running around in those giant sumo suits, and I was needing some encouragement in that game for sure. Now, we gotta talk about encouragement and what that is. We need to understand, why is encouragement important? The main reason why is because it could help another person in a lot of ways. Instead of people feeling like everyone is going up against them, like in that game, sometimes it feels nice just to be on the same team. When you choose to motivate and encourage someone, they end up confiding in you and trusting you. This trust is being built, and it can be the exact thing that will help others overcome when faced with a challenge or a defeat. It will also help new friendships form and grow. Offering encouragement is a great way to form a bond with another person. When you choose to go above and beyond, looking to encourage everybody always, the people around you, they instantly will become better because of you. Those kind and uplifting words spoken or gestures shown will endure in the lives of others. It will be those things that will bring a joyful smile to someone's face, a comforting thought to one's mind, or it'll give that boost to someone who just needs to push through in life when they need it the most. Here's the truth. You have more of an impact on someone's life than you think. You may never know how you made someone feel or the impact that you left, but a good rule of thumb is this. Leave someone better off than you found them. Leave them feeling loved and encouraged to be the best version of them that they can be. Well, we have one more super fun game, so get ready to check it out.
3, 4, 5. Welcome to the Jiggy Sports Relay Challenge!
Now, here's what's going down. We got some Jiggy Sports behind us, and we got a little relay race.
First up, we've got a little baseball hit. You gotta hit it over top of the obstacle course.
Secondly, we got the football throw. You gotta spin around and then throw a touchdown right in the middle of the cylinder.
Next up, one you love, the basketball shot. You just gotta make a basket, simple as that.
Fourth, we got bowling. You just gotta hit one pin, that's it.
And we're gonna finish up with a little archery tennis. So, knock one over, you win it.
Here's what's gonna go down. If you don't complete the task, we got a 5-second penalty. So you gotta make sure that you do everything correct.
Let's get to it!
Let's do it!
You know that time when you realize you've been training for something your entire life and then you're gonna lay it all down on the line? This is it! The Dizzy Sports Relay Challenge!
5 spins, let the fun begin!
Here we go! 3, 2, 1, go! 3, 4, 5!
Go!
The penalty. My man came in at 126.
The last question I want to discuss is this. What does it look like to let encouragement play out in your life? To live a life filled with encouragement, it will definitely make you look a little bit different on the inside and on the outside. Sometimes though, I think we make it harder than it really is. Like we saw in that game, it would have been easy to hit that shot or to hit the ball or to throw the touchdown pass, but we made it a lot harder by spinning. And sometimes we do the same thing with encouragement. We make it more confusing than it needs to be. My advice to you is just do it. Do something. And if you're wondering who you should encourage, my answer to you is everybody, always. Sometimes it's the person who doesn't seem like they need encouragement who's actually needing it so bad. And I think everybody needs encouragement from time to time. And often, people aren't as confident as they look or seem. You see, the world tries to tell you to be strong and to act like you have everything together and you have no problems and to not show your struggle. And so that's exactly what people do. We act as if we have it all together. But if we're willing to peel back those layers of our life and look at our true authentic self, we would quickly realize that we all question and doubt ourselves. We all struggle, and we all are in desperate need of a boost of encouragement to put the wind back behind ourselves. See, when it comes to the test, we encourage you to talk to your friends about it. Now, I don't mean to talk about the questions or to discuss the answers because you guys know that's called cheating. But during breaks or even after school, just check in with your friends or give them a call and try to uplift their spirit to help them to believe the best in themselves. This test is difficult and it can really wear you down. But when we're looking out for each other and coming together to get through it, it will make you stronger and it'll help you to stay positive and to believe in yourself. Hey guys, thanks for hanging out with us today. Now, let's review what we've learned.
First off, encouragement is the action that is done in order to give someone support, confidence, and hope in this life.
Secondly, the people around you instantly become better when you choose to encourage.
Lastly, if you are wondering who you should encourage, the answer is everybody, always.
Make sure you tune in for our next episode as Jiggy and our team talk about dreaming dreams for your future and setting goals to get there.
You never know what kind of craziness Jiggy's gonna get into, but we can promise you this.
It's gonna be awesome!